So, even though we have a brain that could process information beautifully, it was designed to solve problems in the savannah. It was not designed to solve problems in a classroom. It was not designed to solve problems at work. In fact, if you wanted to design an environment, in a workplace environment, that was directly opposed to what the brain is naturally good at doing, if you wanted to deliberately design that, you'd design a freaking cubicle, buddy.